What do we got today? A barracuda. I have no idea where this comes from, but I have a good idea where it comes from. Not here. Barracuda, that's a fish, right? Possibly this belongs at the bottom of the ocean. Oh, well, it's all about straightening out the neck, as always. I opened a repair shop, I think. I'd just call it Bent Neck.
So, we really need to figure out where we're at to see where we might get the goal. I've said that to me too many times. The guy says he just put new strings on it, so we're just going to go with these. It would have been nice to clean up the frets. But there's a chance the neck's coming off anyway, so maybe we'll get a chance to do that. So right now, the neck relief is terrible. It's probably three times as much as it should be. Which would have a lot to do with the terrible string action. Where are we here? Wow. It's at 9 64s. I'd like to see 5. Wow. I don't think there's enough movement on those bridge saddles, so it's probably going to need a shim. So like I said, the neck's probably coming off, but hey, let's see if we can straighten it out. Cross your fingers, cross your eyes, cross your toes, cross your legs. So what do you guys figure? I'm figuring metric. Where's my flashlight? Just have a peek down there, see if it's all racked. I see evidence of a rough entry. Looks like a 5 mil. Doesn't look all screwed up. Let's see if the T-bar will actually find its way in there. Sure, do a little loosen first. Oh, it's one of those. Well, if it's gonna straighten out, it's gotta come off. That's all I gotta say. I just had to kill a fly. Sorry, it had to happen. Well, with no string tension on it, sort of almost straight. It's gonna happen. It's in as far as it'll go. If I turn this, I'm gonna wreck it anymore. It's been cranked. Let's see if we can loosen it. Wow, okay. So, with this guy, yeah, it's been tightened to death. The heat press might fix it, but I'll have to let the guy know. Wow. That's like, are you kidding me? Holy crap. When I let that go, this thing has just bent beyond belief. Well, we're just going to stop there, and I'll let the guy know that there might be some hope for this if we straighten it out with the heat press. But that's going to be more money, more time, more headaches, more hoping. Once again, the heat press usually works quite well, but there are no guarantees. All right. Okay, well, I got another base to look at, so I'm just going to put this aside for now and send the guy a text and let him know. Okay, I decided to forge on, and we'll set up what we got. So with what I did with the neck off and the strings off, I mechanically clamped this to the bench, gave it a pull, and then engaged the truss rod as far as it will go, hoping to put it into a back bow. And when I put string tension on it, maybe we'll get somewhere. But no, this thing's reverted I've just tuned it up, and I checked the neck relief, and then it was sort of okay, and now it's just jumped up to ridiculous levels. So I sent the guy a text. It's kind of an okay looking bass. Probably was, could have been all right, but no. It's just a green piece of wood that doesn't want to straighten out. I got another bass. We'll just keep going. I still got things to do today, but we'll keep going.
Okay, we'll try and fix something today. 80s, made in Japan, P bass. These are usually really good, but oh no, the neck is bent again.
Okay, well, you know, you might as well let the disparaging comments fly right out of the top. Right at the top. Like, put in your vindictive, stupid, insulting comments right now. Now's your chance. Now is your chance. Anyway, what do we got? The neck, I already looked at it. It needs to straighten out, but it's got a big hump here. I don't know. Is it another one? Thank you, sir. May I have another? Thank you, sir. May I have another? Why? Just know your gear. Okay, the string action is set. Well, it's fucked up. Oh, I said the word. That one's too high. That one's too low. Too low. Too low. I'm scared. Because it's got... big hump here. Okay. And the old truss rod adjustment's buried there, and we can see that she ain't virgin. Somebody went in there and screwed up the finish on the guitar. That's some excellent work there. That's some craftsmanship, I'd say. I think I should pop the strings and try and make the neck straight with no strings and see what happens, because I think this needs more than a setup.
Also, folks, if you're going to restring your bass, try and get more wraps here. This is wrong. The strings are cut too short and it ain't good. But that's what we get.
I always love when it sounds like this. Alright. Oh my goodness. So the truss rod works. But, wow. I'm just going to release it. The neck is like, it's like a roller coaster at the Canada's Wonderland. There's all kinds of material falling out of there. We'll just release it. So, what's supposed to happen at the factory? At the factory, the wood is straight, the neck is straight, the tension on the truss rod is zip, and we'd want a straight neck. But that ain't happening. So I'll tighten it up a bit. I just don't like that sound at all, but that's what we have. Start to tension it. Yeah. Crap, it's going to be a lineup for the heat press. I can see that happening. Give it a little more. That noise is just making my sack contract. Well, one more. One more try.
I'm almost calling it straight. No, I'm not calling it straight. Because the hump is in here and the relief is measured there. Give another crank. Why all the chatter? No, see, now we got a back bow here and a divot here and, oh crap. But hey, where did the Barracuda go? Oh, I threw it in the ocean. The Barracuda, we're going to do a heat press treatment. And this one, oh, it's a lineup. Like I said, it's a lineup for the heat press. This, the truss rod's doing everything it can do. There's a bit of a mess here that the truss rod just can't deal with, which makes a hump there. Heat press. Anyway, I'll let the guy know and maybe it'll go. I think I quit this kind, all this for today. I'm just really trying to enjoy life. Things are opening up. I can actually go visit people I like. I can actually go visit people I don't like. What else? All the links to great things are below. Please get a sticker, get a Penny Black CD. I know PayPal is dicked with the link. Don't request money, send money. Don't, yeah, whatever. All right, I'm gone. I'm cooking a chicken, then I'm gonna go to bed. Wake up tomorrow, all for something better. Waking up is something better. Getting out of bed is something better. So be safe. Join the Facebook group, Twitter me, subscribe, that's easy, and be good to each other and be safe. Cheers, folks.